pitch and fouled it down off his foot. No balls, two strikes. Odor at first. Two at the plate. Rangers leading 3-0. Trying to add on against Buchholz here in the fourth. Right-hander sets a check of first. The high-tide fastball makes it 1-2. Two not only tied for fourth coming in the American League in walks with 23, tied for second and hit by pitch at 5. And he hits a towering fly ball to right field.
He just missed that.
Thank you, Victorino. He'll stop right in front of the warning track and make the catch.
Look at that upper deck written all over it.
That thing way up there off Chew's bat. That is out number two. Here comes Elvis Andrews.
It's been a kind of an uppercut swing and caught it, so he hit it straight up in the air. He still went to the warning track. I wonder if he leveled the swing off and made the same contact. He's trotting around the bases.
Elvis has singled both times that he's faced play Buchholz tonight. Once to right, once to center. Odor with pretty good speed at first. And first pitch is outside to Elvis. Andrews now a six-game hitting streak. He has gone 7-for-19. Get that average going the right way. He's just below 240, as you can see. The 1-0 pitch to him. Now 2-0. Rangers with 8 hits so far. They've had 2 in this inning. And 3 in the third inning, and Mitch Moreland has a couple of those hits. And there's the first hit ball for Rougned Odor. Waiting for him in his bat helmet box. Foul off by Elvis, 2-1. Odor checking across the diamond with Gary Pettis. Major third base coach giving him some signs, and Elvis stepping back in. 2 outs, a 2-1 count on Andrews. Buchholz nods in agreement, and he will check first. There goes Odor. The pitch is a strike. The throw is second in time. And Odor counts down for the speed. Gets 2 in the same inning. Martin and Odor. Rangers gone here in the fourth. No runs, 2 hits, nobody left. On to the fifth we go in Arlington. 3-0, Rangers.
John Daniels grew up in New York. You know, our culture is about competition, striving to be the best, communication, a family-oriented atmosphere where, you know, we all care about each other. It's about outworking your opponent, bigger, faster, stronger, smarter. Win now, win in the future. For me, that's what Texas is about. It's just it's honest, hard work, and then that's what we're about as well.
Blue Jays Rangers, May 16th through the 18th. Log on to TexasRangers.com to buy tickets.
TFU Energy introduces Monthly Saver. Based on use, it gives you up to $50 of free electricity this month and the next month and the month after. So whether you're running a business or a household, get up to $50 a month of free electricity every month, all year long. TXU Energy Monthly Saver. Call 1-866-TXU or visit TXU.com/saver. TXU Energy, for home and business, the right things right now.
AutoInsurance.com asks, how do you know?
I spend hours shopping for auto insurance. How do I really know I got the best deal?
How do I know I'm getting an apples-to-apples comparison?
How do I know I didn't shortchange my coverage just to save money?
Here's how. Introducing AutoInsurance.com. In minutes, you can compare multiple quotes from top carriers apples to apples, so you know you're getting a great deal. Try it. Nothing to lose. A lot to save.
Now I know.
AutoInsurance.com. You compare, you win. click, call, or find us at Walmart.
Texas Rangers Baseball on TXA 21 is sponsored by Standard Insurance. Call Standard today. And by Freedom Guide. Nobody beats a Freedom deal. Nobody. The fans are enjoying a great night at the ballpark. It has been all Rangers thus far. 3-0. Yu Darvish back to the hill. And he will face the middle third of the order. In the fifth inning, Mike Napoli, Grady Sizemore, and Xander Bogaerts. Napoli called out on strikes his first time up there. And that breaking ball nibbles on the outside corner for strike one. Darvish from the set. Another breaking ball. 0-2 to Napoli. There's a modest two-game hitting streak going in here. 2-for-7 in his last couple of ball games. Darvish has it going tonight. He's making it tough on everybody this evening.
2 breaking balls, 95 miles an hour. See you later.
How many of those strikeouts?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 out of 8.
95 miles an hour, and yep, going back to the bench saying, "Well, that's too much for me that time."
Yep.
A couple of breaking balls go that were actually hittable, probably looking for a fastball, and then the last fastball just wasn't ready for it. Tried to make a little contact with it, but it was already by him.
Grady Sizemore at the plate, and he takes a fastball for strike one. Sizemore. A looping fly ball to right his first time.
So he has had a number of games in his career where he's struck out double digits, but he hasn't had one this year. He struck out 9 twice, and now he's got 9 already in this game.
He's got 9 and 4 and a third innings.
The last time he pitched against the Red Sox here, he threw 7 innings and struck out 14. It was just about a year ago. Didn't get the win. The Rangers, I think, won that game in extra innings, but he had a no decision in that game.
Work on this. Another breaking ball, and Darvish now at 1-2 against Sizemore. The pitch total, 64 pitches, 44 strikes for Yu Darvish. That combination of stuff and command tonight. Unhittable so far for the Red Sox. Drop one of that. 2-2.
One of those could have been a strike. Not often a strike, though.
Sizemore wagging that bat back and forth. Darvish set. The 2-2 pitch. Loop to left field. Shoe coming on.
Sizemore hit that ball harder than the swing looked like. Really didn't drive it, but it jumped off his bat. No one almost went over Shin Soo's head. Made some solid contact with it. He just kind of reaches out for it. Actually drove a little bit better left field than it looked like.
Well, we've gone back to Coors Field there for a time.
Yeah, they carry.
So two outs. Here's Xander Bogaerts, the shortstop. 0-1. Left-handed hitters have had a tough time. Right-handed hitters have been virtually powerless tonight.